make good use of it.
They won't hurt the villagers anymore.
Drain the lake. The mayor said the dam controls were through the fort.
Welcome, Inquisitor. My name is Charter. Leliana's eyes and ears, especially in this case. I'll have some information for you once my man Butcher finds us. He's running late.
Sister Nightingale tell you why she wanted agents here?
We lie on the main road between Denerim and Valroyo. Couriers stop here all the time. For what they're paid, some have surprisingly loose tongues.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The roads are nearly deserted. Too many undead keep rising from the lake.
When's this spy named Butcher supposed to arrive?
Half hour ago, by the south gate. I hope he's only delayed. Butcher's last message swore he had secrets for us worth 10 times his weight in gold.
I should be going.
Farewell.
Andraste, welcome to my humble shop. Let me know if I can assist you at all, my lord.
I thought all the merchants in the area left when the undead came.
You've come to vanquish them, have you not? I'm only too happy to offer you my best rates to speed your noble efforts onwards.
Some of your wares are a little expensive for a farming village.
Many lords and ladies pass through here on their way to proper cities. You'd be surprised what they sometimes forget. Wig powder, mirrors, plate armor. Sadly, less refined goods take up the bulk of my trade.
Good day to you.
Farewell.
The mayor said the dam controls were through this gate.
to sulk in the corner all night.
Inquisitor.
Ah, this.
We're just catching up with each other after an assignment.
That part's fine. Just don't lock me out of my own keep.
No, Inquisitor. It won't happen again. I swear it.
Nose a little brown, Reeve.
Quiet, you.
Someone needs to deal with the last of Crestwood's highwaymen.
Who has time?
If we clear the bandits out, more travelers. More travelers. More news for the Nightingale.
Good point, but I've got a code to unscramble if you want to know who killed Confrey Ur last week.
Are the highwaymen still in Crestwood?
Yes, Your Worship. Now that their fort is gone, the bandits are ambushing travelers.
Crestwood won't stop them either. The town's still reeling from the undead.
Thank you.
so many legs.
You're a demon.
Yes. Or spirit. I want it to be spirit.
Either way. I know you're dangerous.
Yes. Like you.
What?
The sack on the side of the road, struggling. The boy runs from it, crying.
Fine. So you're dangerous and insane.
You would stop it if you could. That is enough. But don't do it again.
Building on the dam must be where we can open the floodgates. mayor said Darkspawn destroyed these controls 10 years ago. Who repaired them?
The mayor. His shame had this shape.
Of an artifact.
Should be harder for tears to form here. There must be something here. Thank you.
have seen a great deal of battle.
We all have.
Not all. Not like you. You live and breathe war. You understand it. It is home to you.
What's that supposed to mean?
I intended no offense. We have both seen terrible things. We have watched death and destruction render that which we love unrecognizable. It is calming to see something familiar in another.
This is old Crestwood.
They were scared when the water came.
And strength. It affects more than you imagine.
Maybe you can give it some guidance, Cole.
Maybe. My name is...
Compassion. Did I ask your name?
Oh, sorry.
Why haven't you gone back to the Fade?
I will not be denied. I
refuse to leave until something obeys my orders.
Are you a spirit or a demon?
Demon? Those dolts who would suck this world dry. I am called to higher things.
What is a spirit like you called to do?
I lead armies, kingdoms, lords. I am imperial. I am command.
Positive.
What of you? I felt your coming. Is there something alike in us?
I think there must be.
I knew it. Make your armies ready. Cleave to your loyal servants. You will need them all.
What's so distressing about the real world?
It ignores me. I ordered the rocks to part, but they do not. I bid the sky draw close, and it stays still. I don't know how you mortals stand it.
Why haven't you gone back to the Fade?
I will not be denied. I refuse to leave until something obeys my orders.
Then I feel compelled to help you. I pledge myself to your service.
Excellent. I have only one command. A creature made of rage had the gall to chase me across the lake. Destroy it in my name and be rewarded.
A simple enough request. The rage demon might threaten others as well.
I've heard worse orders.
Spirits must have come through the rift.
They drift, wandering. It's fortunate the rift did not warp them into demons.
One's looking. I'm Cole. Don't be afraid.
There's a plaque. This was the mayor's old home. A letter from Crestwood's mayor. Damp, but legible. Thank you.
Elven artifact nearby. I can sense Elven magic somewhere nearby. That should help ward off demons.
Ready to jump. Pain pounding, pulsing. Life frustration can finally fall, to freeze.
Ah, yes.
It holds him high, shows the hole, where everything falls without him. He never needs to leave. He matters here.
That is one interpretation, yes.
You think it is different?
I think he fell, and it held him as he died, leaving him with images that told him his life was worthwhile.
That's much sadder. But yes, calm, comfort, as the cold takes him away.
The two of you make no sense sometimes.
That is a matter of perspective.
Thank you.
Come on, let's find that Fey Drift.
It's humming below us. A window, wanting, wandering, looking back at what's looking.
Cole believes we are headed in the correct direction.
Dwarven ruins down here.
The dwarves built well. Their runes still sing.
How far to the surface?
I feel a draft. There must be a way out nearby.
Functioning again.
Ahead. They don't understand it here. They want to destroy everything.
Possessing the dead will plague Crestwood no more.
Let's tell the mayor.
It was good to do that.
our ship.
I've already found the remains of the people who died in Old Crestwood.
Acid Andraste. I didn't imagine you'd look yourself. Thank you for your thoughtfulness. It is all too rare these days. I will prepare the bodies for cremation. Good to hold rights with the ones we lost so long ago. Thank you again.
Letter of confession from the mayor. It says he was the one who flooded Old Crestwood 10 years ago to stop the blight from spreading.
That sorry bastard. He left before he could get caught.
Do that.
We won't forget the Inquisition help from now on.
Yes.
The rage demon in the caves is dead, as you commanded.
I had no doubts. Now that my sovereignty has been respected, I can depart this unchanging nightmare. Your reward. Use it well.
A spirit such as that could not leave here until it had proven its nature.
always liked lakes. Bet the fishing here was good. Before the blight in the Fade Rift, anyway.
Crestwood from the dead. Watch out for the Wyvern in the hills. I'd take his hide if I were better with a bow.
If you're Judith, there's a man in the village concerned about you.
That must be Gould, fretful as ever. I'm glad he stayed in Crestwood. He's fast as you please with a loom, but terrible with a sword.
Do you farm out here?
The name's Judith. I farm and amend things for the village and people passing through. I did a fair trade with traveling merchants before the undead started attacking. Not to mention that dragon.
But you still like living here. Rooting where you dig. Your land and no one else's this time.
Well, that's... Aren't you a sharp-eyed one?
There's a wyvern causing trouble?
It used to hunt in the mountains. Didn't bother anyone but the bandits. Lately, the beast got it in his head to come down here. It almost crippled Gaul's little boy. Best someone kill it. I hope I get my hands on the liver. It makes a poison that kills rats like nothing.
What do you know about the dragon?
She moved in a month ago. The guards tried to run her off, but she snapped one's head off and she flew away. Poor Hamald. At least it was quick. Since then, she's eaten 3 horses, 5 goats, and 2 cats.
Until later.
Be safe.
Thank you.
to eat us, but now it can't. She wants a chantry, but it does other things instead.
She did not need a chantry. She needed to remember her faith.
But it also spent time with her. It wanted to fall, feeling.
They are always attracted to the world of the living.
Why did it only talk facing one way?
We all have a face we want to show, and a face we do not.
Thank you.
sense. It holds them as they die. But then it's a man, and he wants a woman. Why?
When they possess people, they often indulge in feelings they have never before experienced.
But it changed. It is blank, black, blunted from being. It never wanted before.
Have you felt no interest in women since you came through the veil?
No.
Reinforcements!
Venatorian, hungry, hateful, ready to hurt people, and they're afraid. This should be.
An ally should be inside that cave.
There you go.
This would work for a camp.
Over there, Venatori.
Well armed, even for them. Let's be careful.
look around.
Nothing to report, sir.
How do you get the hair on your face?
Look, ask Varric. He seems to have adopted you.
He doesn't have hair on his face. Is it a mask?
No, it's a beard. Look, if you were any other lad your age, I'd tell you that one day you'll probably grow on too. Except I don't know if spirits that become boys get beards.
I could try.
Right, you go do that then. Good luck. Have fun.
Welcome again.
I killed the Wyvern up in the cave. The body's yours if you want it.
That I do. Here, for your troubles. I hope you can make good use of it.
Our patrols have spotted Venatori up in the hills, Inquisitor. They're studying a set of elven ruins. Why, we're not sure.
I found Butcher's corpse by the south road. Venatori ambushed me afterward.
Only our highest operatives knew he was coming tonight. I must inform Sister Nightingale we have a traitor.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The villagers are glad to have us. We impose no levies and help train their guards.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The villagers are glad to have us. We impose no levies. Another time.
Glad you made it. I just got here myself. My contact with the wardens should be at the back of the cave.
A group of wardens were protecting a villager from corpses out near Crestwood.
They were likely hunting my friend. I'm glad they didn't come looking for people to help in here. They might well be good men, but they've been given bad orders.
Let's go.